It's time to meet the transformation of the mountain bike drivetrain. It's unlike any other shifting system to ever come before. And finally, after years of development, it's here to deliver the dream of the perfect mountain bike shift. An entirely new ecosystem within the House of Eagle. XX and XO Eagle Transmission let you shift where you want and how you want. Eagle Transmission uses no derailleur hanger. It has no adjustment screws because it literally requires no adjustment. It allows the world's strongest riders to shift flawlessly during full sprint, even with the added power of a motor. It's a system that's incredibly robust. It exists to eliminate pain points riders encounter with all other drivetrains.
Believe me, I know what the Eagle Transmission can do. And my question is, how does it do it?
Okay, here we go. Because the Eagle Transmission derailleur mounts directly to UDH-compatible frames, its full mount design works around the one constant on every mountain bike: the center of the rear axle. This removes all variance across different bike designs and gives incredible strength. Well, it's strong enough for me to stand on. I've never done that before. The main reason the Eagle Transmission can shift so flawlessly is its cassette mapping feature. Now, if I went too deep into this, it might melt your brain. So, let's just say, with the introduction of X-Sync technology on the cassette and retimed shift routes, cassette mapping is a marriage of firmware and hardware that makes it possible to control the shift under any load. Basically, the harder you pedal, the better it shifts. Robustness was another major Eagle Transmission intention, because that's what riders need. Mountain bikes, as I know you know, endure a huge amount of wear and tear. It's the nature of the sport. That's why Eagle Transmission approached what used to be the most fragile but most expensive component and made it strong. If you ever need to replace the inline cage, well, you can. And check out this part here we call the magic wheel. It keeps the transmission running smoothly, even in the event of something getting launched. German engineers, they think of everything. Plus, these skid plates and link, which reduce damage in the event of an impact, can be replaced too. So not only do they work to protect the derailleur's function, they keep annoying scuffs and scratches from spoiling its look as well. Because Eagle Transmission is part of an ecosystem, you can mix and match. Which brings me to T-Type. The T-Type designation in the Eagle Transmission ecosystem means different T-Type components can be curated to create the build of your dreams. It's just like how non-T-Type components can be mixed and matched within Eagle drivetrain. T-Type components are also designed to work seamlessly together to maximize longevity. Before we move on, check out this forged aluminum XO crankset. Its T-Type direct mount chainring has a bash guard option that can be placed where a rider wants it, and it's polished in strategic areas so that heel scuffs won't show. Because let's be real here, aesthetics matter to some people. And longevity matters too. It was a major focus in the development of Eagle Transmission because that's what riders want. It can't just work flawlessly when it's brand new. It has to work flawlessly for a very long time. This is Sean Cruikshanks, a mechanic with incredible skills. But to set up Eagle Transmission, the good news is, you don't need his skills. You only need to follow a very simple new procedure. There are just three things to remember: prepare, hang, tighten. And all it takes is a chain breaker, an 8mm hex, and a T25 Torx. But don't forget the Torx spec. That matters just as much as using the right tool. What's more, the Axis app tells you exactly the right chain length for your bike and chainring size, right down to the link. Okay, now for Axis. Each Axis pod controller has two different buttons, and you can personalize which button does what in the Axis app. Control your reverb Axis post with the button you want, upshift from the button you want, downshift from another one. Plus, you can choose from infinity or bridge clamps to set up your controls with a ton of adjustability and get it the way you and you alone want it. Okay, that about covers Eagle Transmission. We know that that was a lot, but hopefully now you better understand how it delivers the dream.
I do. Thanks for answering my question, Pete. And hey, great job.
You're welcome. and thank you